Brian, is that you? Operator, this is an emergency. What's the number for 911?
And then it happened. He came into my life. At first, I thought it was Santa Claus. Then it soon dawned on me. Santa probably wouldn't smell of cheap wine. Besides, he was beginning to fill up his bag with stuff that didn't belong to him. I was scared stiff, but I knew I had to do something. I realized for that moment, I was the man of the house. Excuse me, sir, but may I have a word with you?
Who said that?
I did. Can you take some constructive criticism? What you're doing here is wrong.
Must be one of them talking dolls.
Oh, yeah? Ever have a talking doll rip out your voice box?